morning, student. Class 9th, linear equation in two variable, exercise 4.3, page number 74, question number 5. In last video, we discuss at the end of video this question, but once again, I am repeating this question. In part first, one graphical representation is given, and on this graph there are 3 points. First point is A, second is O, and third is B. Now we have given 4 options and we have to check that which equation represent this graphical representation. So to find the correct answer, we will put one by one point in the given options, and the option which satisfy by all 3 points will be the correct answer. So let us take first point, x is minus 1 and y is plus 1. 1 is not equals to minus 1, so this option is cancelled. In second, if we put x is equals to minus 1, x is equals to minus 1, y is equals to plus 1 is equals to 0. Minus 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, this is satisfying. Second, if we put x is 0, 0 here, then 0 plus 0 will be equals to 0. So this is also satisfying. Third point, if we put b 1 comma minus 1, then c plus 1 minus 1 is equals to 0. So this is also satisfying. So the correct option for this graphical representation is x plus y bar 0. That is, this line is represented by x plus y is equals to 0. So correct option is second. Now similarly, in second part, that is part 2, again we have given one graphical representation. Let the point is A, B and C. These are the 3 points, and out of these 4 options, we have to test that which particular line is satisfied by the given point. So if we put x is equals to minus 1 and y is equals to 3, x is equals to minus 1 and y is equals to 3 implies that 3 is equals to minus 1 plus 2. This is not satisfied, so this is not correct option. Then second, agar y ki jagah main minus 1 put up karta hun, dekhi, x is equals to minus 1, y is equals to 3 implies that 3 is equals to minus 1 minus 2, that is also not satisfying, so this is also not correct option. If we put y is equals to 3, so 3 and x is equals to minus 1, so minus of minus 1 plus 2, 1 plus 2, that is 3, this is satisfying. Second point, again isi mein x is equals to 0 and y is equals to 2, so 2 is equals to 0 plus 2, this is also satisfied. Then third point is 2 comma 0, that is x is equals to 2 and y is equals to 0. So y is equals to 0, agar main y ki jagah 0 put up karta hu, right main x ki jagah 2 put up karta hu, minus 2 plus 2, this will be cancelled out, so it will be equals to 0, so this is also satisfying. So the correct option is y is equals to minus x plus 2. So the question is very simple. What you have to do, you have to put the given point one by one in the given options, and the option which satisfy the given point, that is your correct option. Due to exam point of view, question is very important. Please pause the video and not out. Now question number 6. Read the question carefully first. So the question is, if the work done by a body on application of a constant force is directly proportional to the distance covered by the body, express this in the form of an equation in two variables and draw the graph of same by taking the constant force as 5 unit. Also, read from the graph the work done when the distance traveled by body is first 2 unit and second is 0 unit. So our question is clear. Question kya keh raha hai? If the work done by a body on application of constant force is directly proportional to. So sabse pehle apan kya karenge? Question number सेइंग्स अपन सबसे पहले लिखेंगे कि लेट द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल बी एक्स किलोमीटर एंड वर्क डन. लेट द डिस्टेंस डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बी एक्स किलोमीटर एंड वर्क डन बी y units implies that here y is directly proportional to x implies that what we can write y directly proportional to x implies that y is equals to remove the proportional we can take any constant so y is equals to kx. Now here k is the constant force is 5 unit so we can write k can be replaced by 5 so y is equals to 5x be the given equation. Now what we have to do, हमें इसका एक graphical representation देना है. तो सबसे पहले y is equals to 5x का graph draw करने के लिए अपन क्या करेंगे? Make one table and take any three set of solution. So let this is x and this is y. Now अगर मैं x की जगह 0 पुट अप करता हूं x is equals to 0 then y will be equals to also 0. अगर मैं x की जगह 1 पुट अप करता हूं तो y will be equals to 5. x की जगह -1 पुट अप करता हूं तो y will be equals to -5. So these are the three solutions. Now to draw the graph of this linear equation in two variables, simple x is 0, y is 0. So this is 0, 0. When x is equals to 1, let us for this is x is equals to 1, then y is equals to 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is the point that is 1, 5. Then x is equals to -1, then y is equals to -5. So this is x is equals to -1, -2, -3, -4 and -5. So this is -1, -5. If we join these points, then we can get this type graphical representation of this y is equals to 5x. So this line will represent y is equals to 5x. So please pause the video now. Now, in the same question, if the distance covered is 2nd, what we have to find, we have to also read from the graph the work done when distance traveled by body is two units. So when first part, when x is equals to 2, then y will be equals to 5 into 2, that is equals to 10. And in second part, when x is equals to 0, then y will be 5 into 0 will be equals to 0. So this is the options for question first and second. Now question number 7. 7 is also important question. Question number 7. Question is, Yamini and Fatima, two students of class 9th of school, together contributed rupees 1000 towards the Prime Minister Relief Fund to help the earthquake victims. Write a linear equation which satisfies this data.
So, let the contribution of Yamini, Yamini be rupees X, and the contribution of Fatima be rupees Y. यामिनी का कंट्रीब्यूशन एक्स रुपीज है और फातिमा का कंट्रीब्यूशन वाई रुपीज है एंड द टोटल कंट्रीब्यूशन इज 100 रुपीज. सो एज पर गिवन कंडीशन एक्स प्लस वाई विल बी इक्वल्स टू 100. सो द लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल इज एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल्स टू 100. Now we have to plot a graph of this linear representation. So let the table be, this is x and this is y. Let x is equals to 0, then y will be equals to 100, and y is 0, then x will be 100. If x is 50, then y will be also 50. So this time we can 3 point. Now graphical representation ke liye, here the solution set are little bit higher. So on scale what we will do, we will take 10 centimeter is equals to 1 unit. On x-axis, 10 centimeter is equals to 1 unit, and on y axis also 10 centimeter is equals to 1 unit. So x axis par 10 centimeter ko apan 1 unit ke barabar mana. To agar 1 unit ko main 10 manunga to ye 10, this is 20, this is equals to 30, this is equals to 40, this equals to 50, then 60, then 70, then 80, then 90, and then it will be 100. इस तरीके से अपन ग्राफिकल पॉइंट देंगे. ऐसे ही इधर क्या होगा, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. सो दिस इज द 100. नाउ जब x 0 है तब y 100 है, तो एक पॉइंट तो आपका क्या आ गया, 0, 100, ये पॉइंट तो हो गया आपका. दूसरा, जब x 100 है तब y 0, तो ये आपका दूसरा पॉइंट हो गया. और जब x 50 है तब y 50 है, तो एक पॉइंट आपका बीच में आएगा, 50, 50. इन दोनों पॉइंट को जॉइन करके एक लाइन ड्रॉ करेंगे, तो दिस विल बी द ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ x प्लस y इज इक्वल्स टू 100. सो प्लीज पॉज द वीडियो एंड नोट डाउन. Now question number 8, again important question. Question is that in countries like USA, United States of America and Canada, temperature is measured in Fahrenheit, where in countries like India, it's measured in Celsius. So here is a linear equation that converts Fahrenheit to Celsius. The relation is given. This you read in science also. What is the interrelation between the Fahrenheit and Celsius scale? So Fahrenheit is equals to 9 upon 5 into Celsius plus 32. This is the interrelation between the measurement of temperature in Fahrenheit and Celsius. So this is the relation. Now what is the question number first part of this question number 8? Draw the graph of linear equation above. You using Celsius for x-axis and Fahrenheit for y-axis. Second, if the temperature is 30 degree, what is the temperature in Fahrenheit? So, first of all, what we will do? We will take some different values of C and find the value of F. So, first of all, to draw the graph of this interrelation, just find some set of solution. Let us put this is C and this is your F. So, if we put C is equals to 0, C is equals to, agar main 0 put up karta hun, and देखिए c की वैल्यू अगर यहाँ पर जीरो पुट अप करते हैं then f will be equals to 9 upon 5 into 0 plus 32 that will be equals to 32 so Fahrenheit is equals to 32 और c की वैल्यू let us suppose अगर मैं minus 5 पुट अप करता हूँ then अगर minus 5 पुट अप करता हूँ तो 9 upon 5 into minus 5 5 will be cancel out this 5 plus of 32 so Fahrenheit will be minus 9 plus 32 minus 9 plus 32 that will be equals to 23 so this is your 23 okay so these are the two solution set now to draw the graph of these lines two lines simply draw two mutually perpendicular lines and here the data are little bit higher 0, 32, minus 5 and this is equals to 23. So what we will do, let 1 centimeter is equals to 5 lete hain apan. 1 centimeter is equals to 5 unit. Then this will be equals to 5. Then 10, then 15, then 20, then 25, then it will be equals to 30. Similarly, minus 5, minus 10, minus of 15, minus 20, minus 25, minus 30. On y-axis, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, and this is plus of 35. Similarly, minus 5, minus 10, minus of 15, minus 20, plus 25, minus 30, minus of 35. Now, first x is equals to 0, then f is equals to y is equals to 32. So, x is equals to 0. Okay. Then 30 means 5.4. 6.4 sorry 32 क्योंकि 5 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू अपन 5 यूनिट मान रहे हैं तो 1 सेंटीमीटर 5 यूनिट को बताएगा तो ये हो जाएगा आपका लगभग 32 कहां पे आएगा 32 एप्रोक्सीमेट हियर दिस इज 32 सो दिस इज 0, 32 इज द 1 पॉइंट देन x इज इक्वल टू minus 5 so this is minus 5 x is equals to minus 5 and y is equals to 23 so y is equals to 23 means y is equals to 23 20 and 3 approximate this will be the second point so that is minus 5 comma 23 in dono point ko join karte bhi agar main line draw karta hu to this time we will get a graph which is which will represent the interrelation between Fahrenheit and Celsius. Now, second question. If the temperature is 30 degrees Celsius, what is the temperature in Fahrenheit? So, second question mein kya karenge? Celsius is equals to 30 degree put up karenge. So, Fahrenheit mein iska jo representation hoga, that is 9 upon 5 into 30 plus 32. This 5 will be cancelled by 6 times. So, 9, 6 is 54 plus 32. It will be 4 and 2, 6, 3 and 5. It will be 8. So, 86 Fahrenheit. Then, question number 3. If the temperature is 90 degree Fahrenheit, what is the temperature in Celsius? So question number third, n is given 95. So 95 is equals to 9 upon 5 into c plus of 32. So it will be 95 minus 32 बराबर 9 upon 5 into c. देखिए इसको कैंसिल करेंगे तो 5 minus 2 it will be 3 and 6 9 minus 6 that is 63 is equals to 9 upon 5 into c. Now c की वैल्यू यहाँ से निकालेंगे. C will be equals to 63 into 5 upon 997 जा 63. So 7 5 जा 32. Sorry, 35 degree Celsius. This will be the temperature in Celsius. Then question number 4. So to find the fourth, the relation is F parabar 9 by 5 into C plus 32. So let again what we have to put. If the temperature is 0 degree Celsius, what is the temperature in Fahrenheit? So next fourth part, if C barabar 0 is equals to C barabar 0, then Fahrenheit will be, abhi apne first option bhi yahi kiya tha, 32, so F will be equals to 32 degree Fahrenheit. Then fifth, is there a temperature which is numerically the same in both the Fahrenheit and Celsius? If yes, find it. So, if the temperature is yes, that the temperature which is numerically same in both the Fahrenheit and Celsius. So, what we have to put? If in fifth, if F is equals to C, then what will be the value? So question समझ में आ रहा? आपको question ये कह रहा है कि क्या कोई ऐसा temperature है जिसमें Fahrenheit और Celsius दोनों की value बराबर हो? So अपन क्या करेंगे? F को C के बराबर put up करेंगे या C को F के बराबर put up करके solve कर लेंगे? तो जब C F के बराबर होगा तो F will be equals to 9 upon 5 into F plus 32. Now 32 को इधर left में transfer कर दे तो ये minus 32 हो जाएगा और F को मैं right में transfer करूँगा तो F इधर आ जाएगा 9 upon 5 F minus of F. अब F common ले ले 9 upon 5 minus 1. So minus 32 will be equals to F into 4 upon 5. LCM ले लीजिए यहाँ पे तो 9 minus 5 upon 9 minus 5 upon 5 that is 4 upon 5. अब इसको cross multiply करिए minus 32 into 5 upon 4 will be equals to F. So 4 8 जा 32 minus 8 into 5 minus 40 will be equals to F. So agar minus 40 degree Celsius agar ho to wahan par Fahrenheit height aur Celsius dono temperature ki value equal ho jayegi. So hope you like this video. Please like it, share it and subscribe it. Thank you.